Hi everybody, Chibi Gaming here, and welcome back to Tears of the Kingdom. In the last episode, we dealt with some other shit, like, it wasn't much noteworthy stuff, to be honest. But yay, another dragon's tear, so yay. This time, though, we're on the track of Koga, and it seems like we're getting close. That's fucking peculiar over there, being a small spot over there. Probably for a warp point. Probably could have gone from this way, probably a bit faster, but... Eh, whatever. Right now. So let's get moving. I really like to upgrade this damn thing, but I'm low on like bright bloom seeds, so I can't just chuck one on just to be able to see. Ooh, vapor. Before getting into that mess down there, let's go over here. Get the checkpoint. I should probably leave this in the arena too. The last time I needed this damn thing. And if you're wondering why some area... Like, I also got another post statue. I totally forgot to actually show that off. That I did find another one. And it got me a new item, too. So, hold up. Let me just do that real quick. Oh, no. Album. Oh, yeah. Apparently, these fuckers can spawn in the depths. That's fun. But, yeah. I was able to get the Gators of the Depths. The pants. I don't know why I have the other one. Like, thinking about to actually find this damn thing? I'll be honest, it took me goddamn while to find the face, because I didn't realize it was down! It was down fucking there. That thing right there, that's it. And it's not even on this side, it's on the other side of the face. And getting caught on my bike did me no favors. Like, it took me a bit to find the face, too. But then I fucked up there. Right as I found the face. But yeah. I'm wondering why I haven't gone to certain areas on the map here. There's a simple explanation. It's too hot! There's lava! I can't go to these sections yet! Where's my bike? Oh, those are boats. Why are there boats here? Oh shit. Alright, let's do this. Koga, I've come to wreck your shit. Please don't let me be a lot of- He's trying again! Oh no, I'm getting a picture of this one. This is perfect. That is just perfect! That is a much better picture of him. Ugh, what am I doing wrong? You don't have my hand, bitch. Maybe my angle's off? No, that's still not working. Hi then. Maybe. You know what? You were still trying with the Ultra Hand technique. I'm not fooled. You want it. Fuck's sake! Hmm. My bow is nothing. Fucking. Ow! Did I ram my bone to his? For fuck's sake. It's too slow! Okay, I need a better angle. I need to cut him off. Maybe the free ride, bitch. Okay, so I understand what I need to do. I need to cut him off. I need to play chicken with his ass. On the boat! God damn it. You play chicken, bitch! That ain't good. There you go. I'm low on health. I was gonna need that! I fucked that up entirely. Okay, this is doable. I can ready to play chicken, bitch! Let's play chicken, bitch! I tried. It seems like I need to wait for him to attack. Energy before I run out. Bitch! That's probably not good. That may not be good. I mean, my buddy couldn't even help me here. Oh god, that might actually not be far. That might actually be on the way. Oh shit. First, I want the shop. Because I want this damn shop. We'll make Zonai grinding a little easier. Maybe if you want to record that last to see if I can get like a little bit of section, because I totally did not take a pic. We might actually use that picture I got earlier for the fucking Yiga thing. Well, if you get a better book name title, like Curse. Oh shit, let me do that. Didn't even expect the boat thing. Okay, so we got boat, flying, and ground. What's left? I guess it's ultimate weapons. Probably gonna be a fucking mecha or some shit. The fuck is this? Oh, this is the boat design. This is the fucking boat's design. To be honest, I'd rather deal with this later. Cause I'm gonna go find that fucking like woodland shrine so I can finally start upgrading my fucking armor! Seriously, I'm deep into that mission and Jesus fucking Christ. I'm saying it's a mission you're meant to be doing as you go along, cause you know, exploring and shit, but oh my fucking god, I am close. I'm excessively close to finishing this shit. There. Oh yeah, you probably thought I didn't grind up for money. So some I think I did, I forgot if I already had that much money or not. It's been a bit. Okay. Let's take some food. Perfect. Gonna get two of these, just in case. That was quite a while. All right, let's take some more food. Hold. Delicious. Oh yeah, I do need to at some point deliver those frogs, that one guy. Nice. Oh wait, why did I go here? I didn't realize where I was. Use the bed. Ah. have plenty of rupees. I should be fine. A dragon tree? The fuck does that mean? Get moving. Probably would have been more ideal to go to closer, but at the same time, fuck it. So guys, we're gonna need to find more like towers, more other shit. So I can't help but wonder now. Where the down there, probably. Who knows? Regardless, let's go deal with the proper shit we need to deal with. Because, let's face it, we need to actually unlock the goddamn Great Fairies. We need to. Intensely. Like, it's fucking ridiculous at this point. We're bound to get our asses kicked. Because our armor is shit. We can't upgrade it to get perks and such. And being able to get like a whole full set bonus would probably be helpful. As well as just having better stats for our armor. So we don't die from getting beat upside the head with a baseball bat. In one shot. Because it's fucking those white fuckers down there. The white enemies, you know, like the white Bulbakin, the strongest enemy besides gold. As gold's exclusive to Master Mode, which I don't even know if that is a thing in this game or not. But it's not yet. That's gonna be a DLC, isn't it? Oh god. That would be AIDS. Like, complete utter AIDS. Because it's how the fuck are we gonna find the stable? Because we need to find the woodland stable. That is what we need to find. We found the wetland stable, not the woodland stable. I'm gonna explode my battery charge. What are you doing? I have items for this shit. I'm being dumb. Down here. Like, I have this shit. What am I doing? That way, you see the button in front. So, what the fuck is that over there? Oh, that's a battle talus. Motherfucker. What's going on over there? Okay. There's a shiny of by, apparently. The Boko, below them, over there, I don't fucking know. The shrine's not really too helpful once it goes. It just gives you a general fucking idea that's around. Ooh. Is that the woodland stable I've been hearing so much about? Please be it. I realize I totally forgot to get an upgrade too. Fucking minute. Woodland stable? Please? I say that! Yes! I know there's supposed to be people around here. And that is also story shit, but that's be dealt with later. First, let's get the shrine unlocked a shortcut, so then we can head over here. Then we figured out how to unlock the Great Fairies, utilizing the help of a guide. So yeah, that'll be fun. I thought there was a fuck over here. It's out of the way. Oh god, I did not pay attention to the name. What was this called? Rise and Fall. That boy. Oh, I know what to do here. Finally, so I can use this ability on. This abuses the rewind feature entirely. I see. So we need to abuse. We need to abuse. What? Aha! Big brain! That's what we call thinking with magic. Thinking with time, I mean. I didn't upgrade my stamina though, Jesus Christ. Okay, there's someone that's supposed to be around the woodland stable. Okay, with the guy time. Once you become head to the woodland stable across Great Fairy Terra. Okay, so there's supposed to be around here somewhere. At one of the entrances, even. Maybe I missed. Oh. There you are! Where the fuck were you? Alright. Hmm. I wonder.
Oh. Ah. Oh.
Okay, so she's over there. You already know three locations! Holy shit, like, it's supposedly one in Hitino Village, I think.
Oh?
I could easily fix that. The let's get the easy button. I have no idea how I'm going to find breathing. Step!
Ah. Oh. Ah. Oh?
Oh. Just said I'll take you.
Ah.
Why are you not press B?
Oh. Oh? Yeah, yeah.
This rat's gonna need the goddamn whore.
Oh.
Yay, reward.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
It's been you, actually.
Mm.
Okay, so opponents warped back. Thank fuck. I left it.
Oh. Oh. Mm. Oh. Mm. Oh.
Let's get a reward real quick.
Mm. Oh.
Mm.
Oh. Oh.
I think we're gonna get
it.
Huh. Oh, courage. Courage. Alright!
Yeah, yeah!
Now we can unlock the great fairies! Thank fuck! With this, now we can access like three of the fairies. These that we know of already. Probably the same as picture. You think they're vulgar. Nope, not what I wanted. Fuck. I want a full picture. Looked like Zelda, but didn't look like Zelda. Is there a Zelda imposter? Oh! That's the first of the equipment! Ooh. And with that, brave fairies are unlocked, and we can unlock my shit. Oh, wait. Wait a minute.
Huh?
These get marked? Okay, I definitely need to save some of my shit, Jesus Christ. Holy f- I think that works better. That'll do for a image. Nice! I probably should have kept that fragment. I'll find another one. But I can only start upgrading these on my own now. Holy shit.
Huh?
Hmm. I know this will become a hotspot for spawning fairies. So now these are marked, so I know where to go to find these. You know what? Let's go great fairy hunting! Let's do it! Let's go awaken these fuckers, which will be excessively useful. Because the more we awaken, the more we can unlock. So if we get all four, that'd be awesome. And the fact that it actually tells us where all four of them are, ooh. That's amazing. Alright, this fucker, this place is one of its enemies! Get me out! Okay, where do I need to go? That's too much. Don't want to look too much that way. Okay, this is in the right direction. Wait! Okay, this is doable. But we at least just go look for all the great fairies. That would be amazing to get off. All four of them unlocked so early. That way we can just warp to the closest one and boom. They're still going the right way. I'm trying to do that one trick I saw. Oh, fucking go right. I think I see it. Oh, I'm right above it. Ow. Okay, how the fuck am I supposed to unlock it? Oh, I have to find the stables nearby? Ow! Okay. That actually wasn't bad. I haven't been to the stable yet. Okay, so I understand what I need to. I need to go to the stables in nearby each area. But the music's true. Okay, that's as backwards. I'd rather be paying rubies. I have plenty of rubies. I mean, seriously, why make me go through this bullshit? Seems pretty annoying. So I need to look out for stables nearby. Okay. The stakes guide me. The fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to do with this? I see. Yeah. God damn it. That failed. There we go. We're saying we take this with us. Why not? Okay, so I need to show you this. I honestly don't know what to do here. I really don't. I'll figure it out. Really? I wish this was a fucking decent ability. No! Shit's gone. That's bad. Now I want it! At least respond to the damn snake. No, it doesn't. Fucking damn it. I'm up shit creek without a paddle now. God damn it. How am I gonna solve this without the damn thing? Big brain. Didn't fuck it. Oh, thank God. Okay, I figured out the solution. I'm not sure if it's intended way, but... The one I was like, wait, I could carry that, can't I? And I installed that, and I was like, oh, wait a minute, I have an idea. And boom! So I placed the damn thing there, I was able to essentially get it to rotate properly. Not sure if it was, again, not sure if it was a contender way, but I avoided getting stopped. I avoided fucking up that puzzle entirely. I avoided that! Okay, now that I have the puzzle here done, do I have to look away to pull the card over there every time? I hope not. That'd be annoying as shit. Where's the entourage? Is that fucking theater over there? Island stable. So I gotta do side quests every time I wanna do something? Oh, fuck off! I'm gonna make excessive. Well, this caused me to explore excessively. I'm still planning for Death Mountain to be where I go. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother with you right now. I'm not in the fucking mood. I'll bother with you on my return trip. Great plateau? Hold the fuck up a minute! Is this the starting area of the first game? Okay. Maybe my curiosity's a little peaked. The thing is that I do need to do the side quest on here because I don't want to fucking like do side quests off camera. So you guys know how to deal with each and every fucking one. So this might be a bit of an extra long episode if I do choose to do all the fairies. This might be a little extra long. Force transfer. What is it, fucking Star Wars? Oh, I see what I have to do here. Wait. Oh, god damn it. Ah! Okay. Start the press! I fucked that up a little bit. Okay. Okay, good. The fuck? Okay, I'm confused. Oh, okay, lever. The fuck is this supposed to do? Aha! Ooh, what? Okay. What the fuck is down here? Am I supposed to connect the two to that? Mm. Oh shit. Aha! Booyah! But I'm surprised we're going into Great Plateau. Like, it's like this is the start of the game of the last game. Like, it is very bizarre that this is where we wind up going. I expect to be honest. No. Probably shit to find here. First thing first. Bike. So to do a side quest to unlock every fucking gray fairy. Fun. Can't even be the same fucking thing. I wonder if I find internal areas in that. I think that's the Temple of Time. Or whatever, Temple of the last game. Let's take a look here. Temple of Time Room. Yeah, we were in the last game. And trapped under the water behind the stone gate of the Greek. What? There's a second person that said that. Okay, not sure what to do with that info. You know what? It's gonna bug me. Let's figure out now. I have a guy for this shit. Cause the burglar statue pack at the fucking temp thing said the same thing. Head down the stairs in the front of the building and head to the northeast. Oh my God! A royal shield! This thing's gonna break. Kill it! Fuck with Christ, a fucking mighty! It doesn't give you a map location, which is annoying because I don't know exactly where to go. I'm kind of guessing. Oh shit! Bitch. Probably it's around here-ish. Or is the map? Seems about right. Alongside of it? I'm just spitballing here because I don't know what the fuck it is! I'm giving you a general fucking idea. Guess this is it! Alright, so with this unlocked, this should give us access to a few things. Bother out, caveman! Fish. Hi. So this will. Okay. So I'm gonna get it again. I'm gonna have to solve that one right I left. I guess now I talk to the statue? What? Okay, this is gonna be longer than I thought. Well, do it in the next episode. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and... Okay, this is gonna be a lot longer than expected. Between the hunting for, like, the goddamn, like, great fairy shit, and this stuff. Oh, boy. We're gonna be grinding for upgrades, essentially. But that's enough, round for another time. Anyways, thank you all for watching, and see you guys next time. Chibi Gaming, signing off. Peace!